society, and you know, hospitals are stretched to capacity.